Our gap is a vortex. Vortex is a word for more than one vortex.
A vortex is any spinning flow of fluid, or sometimes gas or air. Some examples of a vortex are tornadoes, hurricanes, and black holes.
Have you ever wanted to make your own vortex at home? Of course you have. I'm going to show you how. It's a quick way to empty your water bottles. Thanks for watching!